Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the GPS accuracy on Amazfit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap the crown on the watch to open the app menu. In the app menu, select Settings. Scroll down the Settings menu and select Workout. Then tap GPS Settings. You now have a few different GPS options that you can choose from. When you choose an option, you can tap on the little arrow to the right of it to see the specifications of that option. If you choose Custom, you can customize the GPS options by tapping the arrows to the right of Positioning Combination and Satellite Search. There are lots of different GPS options you can choose from here. You can also change your watch's GPS settings from your phone. To do this, open up the Zep app on your phone and tap on Profile in the bottom right corner. Then tap your watch's name under My Devices at the top. Select Watch Settings and then tap Workout. Now tap GPS Settings. You can now choose between Accuracy, Balanced, Power Saving and Custom. If you choose Custom, then you can tap Positioning Combination and Satellite Search to fully customize your GPS settings to your liking. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazfit tips and tricks.